Tell me about the first time that you knew that you'd killed someone.
You do it 10 million times in training. It's just another, it's just another part of the job. Like, it's not something you stop and reflect on. You have too many things to do. You don't have this, like, you think it's gonna be like this huge, like, oh man, I just did this or I did that. Like, there's too many things going on.
You think you expect it'll be something momentous?
Momentous is a great word for it. Anticlimactic is the best word to describe how it actually is. You're just like, oh, that's it. Okay, well, on to the next task. All that other stuff, you know, you can think about that when you get home to Georgia or wherever, and you're back in your apartment, and you can chill out. Then go ahead and reflect on all that. But you can block that out for months without even thinking about it. And that's how it is.
Do you think about it now?
I'm not going to sit here and tell you that I feel bad about the stuff that we did. I don't. Like, those folks were bad, and we did bad things to them.
You don't regret exposing yourself to all the bad stuff?
What bad stuff? I mean, what do you mean? Like the fighting?
Yeah.
Those guys were, Hamish, they're bad guys. Mm. They'd be killing Aussies if they weren't killing Americans.
I know, but I'm asking from a personal point of view.
They're bad guys. They need to go down. Some people just need to be shot.